A hearing has been set for a revote to unionize the Chattanooga Volkswagen plant. The National Labor Relations Board says it will hear UAW's request at 9 a.m. April 7th on the fourth floor of the Hamilton County Courthouse. Meanwhile, Senator Bob Corker says Volkswagen won't finalize plans to build an SUV in Chattanooga until the appeal is over. He also claims that in seeking an appeal, the UAW is trying to muzzle elected officials and prevent them from weighing in on important issues.